Victor is a brilliant scientist. I can't help but wonder, if Batman had been able to help him, could he have saved him? How can you be so sure?
You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know. Sometimes
you're an idiot, Grayson.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard. You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
Figured I'd find you here. I mean, not here, but somewhere like here. It's nice. Homie. Real homie. I like what you did with the, bricks. I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can. Dick?
Dick! I was an acrobat, you know?
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
That looks like something. This is it. Well, this is working.
I have some new intel. See you soon.
Listen, I called for backup. You should probably leave before they get here.
You got.
Ugh, you got beautiful hands. Look, I'll tell you what you want to know. We're friends.
Thanks. Let's go. Cordoval's clubhouse. Has to be.
No telling what's in there, Nightwing.
No mistakes. Your existence is only in service to the Cordoval House.
Thank you. I know your weakness.
Okay, Belfry. The Owl's nest is clear.
I understand.
Good, you're back.
So what'll become of Freeze's machine?
Probably take it.
I've put up with this for an hour. You wanted to talk. So talk.
Oh. We can do this another time.
Got a shower.
Is it about Bruce?
What? Makes you think that?
I know everything about you, Dick Grayson. You love flaky cereal. You cried when I broke up with you. And you check out your own ass in the mirror every chance you get. But mostly I know that you keep not looking at that suit.
Pretty sure I broke up with you.
You know what? Fine.
Yes, it's about Bruce. We fought. Before I went to Bloodhaven. He told me never to take the mask up. Not like him. Babs, it's taking everything I have not to screw this up. Everything he built is in my hands.
You don't have to do it alone, dumbass. Why do you think Bruce trained all of us?
I always forget how smart you are. Okay, this is gross. You are really sweaty.
Hey!
Blackgate is going to hold Freeze this time?
We'll keep an eye on it. It is Harley's Haven, after all.
She's the one who told him about Bruce. You know that, right? No doubt. We'll need to keep an eye on it.